help you with that?
No, I can make toast. Just your kitchen is very small.
My kitchen's the same size as the Towin's been. Look at it.
You look great, by the way.
What you see is the manifestation of your own virility, which fills you with a sense of pride and power. It's natural to confuse that with attraction.
You look great.
Almost all of our time together. What we need is one bed, one place, our place.
I thought you said you'd never move in with someone again unless you're married.
Are you asking me to marry you?
What? Me? No.
The dead bodies are finally getting to you.
Of course not.
I got a picture of this one, huh?
Stop it, Boo.
All right, relax.
You're right. We should move in together.
Really?
Yes, Angela agrees that it's best for the baby if we share a place.
This is great.
So you can move into my apartment permanently.
No. No. That is your place. We need our place.
But in Iroquois society, the men are me, Booth. I'm more financially secure than you. Objectively, I'm more rational. This should be my decision.
Yeah. You know what? We're family. Even you should know what that means, Bones.
You're angry.
Yeah, I'm angry. I love you. Okay, that's not rational. Us having a kid, that's not rational. But here we are.
Me and it worked very well.
No, I meant about finding a place to live.
Oh.
I want our kid to know that I'm not my dad. I just want him to know that I was a good dad who gave him a real home, our home.
Why didn't you just say that?
Just didn't think you'd understand.
I don't. I know you're not your father. But I do think that we should get our own place together.
Really?
Yes. Lying here, I've had some time to think. Longer than I expected. You must have run into traffic. Anyway, I realize that this is just one of many unforeseen situations that I might find myself in now that we're starting a family. And since I can always depend on you to assist when needed, whether practically, emotionally, or sexually, being in close proximity would facilitate that. And if the only way for that to occur is by finding another dwelling, I'm willing to do that. Even though it's a foolish investment in this market.
Well, I was hoping for something a little bit more romantic, but I'll take what I can get. Just one more thing that I can add, if I may.
Aww. Booth, look at the grave.
That was our moment. That was our moment right there.
We haven't looked in the paintball.
Yep, that sounds exciting, huh? Okay, so what do we got here, Bones?
The victim is a female, early 30s. It appears death was caused by the L1 vertebra being punctured, severing the posterior spinal vein and arteries.
Dr. Brennan, you sure you don't want a chair? The way you're squatting, I'm worried that little guy in there is gonna just drop right out.
Thank you, but my uterus and cervical plug are quite healthy. Also, I'm not having a boy, it's a girl.
The girl.
Excuse me?
Well, the fetus growing inside my womb has female genitalia.
You guys are having a girl? That is so awesome.
Okay, just wait one second. Can I just word here? Right. You're guessing, right, what we're having?
No, I had an ultrasound at the doctor's this morning. Are you displeased with the results?
No, I'm thrilled. But you can't just spring something like that on me in public. Why didn't you tell me that you had a doctor's appointment?
Ultrasounds are poorly pixelated and in black and white. You only like movies that are in color.
I would have loved this movie. It would have been my favorite movie of all time.
Sorry, I had no idea that our child's genitals were so important to you.
Don't. I am the father, you see? All right, you know, I can't deal with this right now. We'll talk about it later. And okay, so victim here is a female, correct?
Yes. Should I have told you that in private as well?
That's good. Well, let's just keep pressing forward. Okay, so the registered tenant was Mr. Sedlak. He can't be located, so this is definitely not the tenant. And why did the rats only eat half of her?
Well, since they're hairless, the rats need to... I owe you an apology.
An apology? Wait a second. Is this you apologizing to me or me apologizing to you for something that I don't understand?
I understand how upset you must have felt not to have been included at the ultrasound.
That's the heartbeat.
You're happy.
Of course I'm happy. Look at that. She kicked.
She has your prominent mental protuberance.
Is that a good thing?
Yes. It's a very good thing.
Right? Did you hear that? Did you hear that? You have my problem mental...
Whoa, Bones. Okay, did you fall or something?
I'm fine. I find this to be the easiest position from which to observe the remains.
Let me get you a chair. Can I get a chair?
No, I don't need a chair.
Something to sit on.
Booth, I'm pregnant, not sick. Pelvis...
Bones, I'm really sorry I lied. I'm really, really sorry, Bones.
You think you have the right to control me because I'm carrying your progeny?
Do you think maybe we could just use the word daughter? I'm just trying to protect you here, that's all. That part kind of blew up. It's where the marshals breached. I'm sorry. This is a bad idea. I messed up.
It's perfect.
What?
I can see the bones, Booth. The bones of the house. It's going to be wonderful.
You mean it?
The beams and the doorways appear to be structurally sound, and the proportions are very pleasing. I can imagine it whole.
Yeah, so can I. There's a backyard. There's room for a swing. A treehouse.
Where's our baby's room?
Oh, you're going to love it. Okay, it's
our house.
We have a home.
Oh, could you feel that? She kicked.
I think she's trying to tell you that she likes her room.
You think?
Yeah.
Look at me. Hey. I love you. And if anything happens to this child, I would die. So let's just go home, get some rest. We'll come back here tomorrow, okay?
Run.
Why? Where are you going?
I'm in labor.
Right. She's in labor now. Labor. Bones.
Labor. Okay, there we go.
Push!
Look at that.
Hi.
You're
beautiful.
Wow. Hey. It's your dad.
Look at us. Hey. We're a family.
I have diapers. Oh, and I got food for us so we don't starve.
Good. Here's okay. You. Oh, shit. Hello.
Bones, she's gonna be fine, all right? If you need her, the lab is really close to the daycare.
I know that. Oh, did you remember to wash the nipples?
Yeah, when I showered this morning, but I don't think the daycare is gonna check.
She winked at me. Oh, I think she winked at me.
She's brilliant, just like her dad, right?
She's very advanced. Like I knew she would.
Maybe this was too soon for you to go back to work. Maybe you should have taken more time, you know, for yourself.
No. No, I can't. I'm needed. You know, what I do is for her now, too. She should know that what I do is important.
I know.
And just because something is difficult doesn't mean that I shouldn't do it.
Look.
Not for me. There's nothing more I can do until I get back to the lab.
Oh.
Mm. Wow. What was that one for?
I enjoyed the previous one so much, I wanted one more. I'm done now.
I'm not done.
Bones! Bones! It doesn't matter, Bones. You're on that video.
I'll be fine, Booth. Christine, Angela will be able to tell that the video has been altered.
Hey, is everything okay?
She hasn't so far. Okay, and since Ethan threatened Christine, that gives you motive and opportunity, okay? Can you ignore evidence like that? Because I sure as hell can't.
This guy... I'm sorry. I'm sure this will work out, but for now, I've got to get an arrest warrant.
This is a nightmare.
It'll take me a few hours if I drag my heels, right? So you'll have time to get your affairs in order and say goodbye.
Thank you. Caroline says that I should turn myself in before the arrest warrant can be executed.
You gotta make a run for it, honey. Now.
Slow down, Max.
You've been thinking about this for days.
What, me being a fugitive?
Look, I have been thinking about it, all right? The only problem is that's gonna make us look more guilty.
You wanna work inside the system?
I am the system, Max.
Now, computer.
You okay?
We should have Christine christened before I'm arrested.
We? You mean both of us? You're gonna come?
Yes.
What? What's going on?
Ethan was tracking Pallant's thought process mathematically.
Child of the Covenant, you are sealed with the Holy Spirit and marked as Christ's own. We pray for Christine. Bless and strengthen her daily with the gift of your Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen. What is it?
I love you, Booth. I don't want you to think that Christine is the only reason we're together.
It's gonna be okay. Alright? Alright. I'll be right back. Go get the car. Alright? Be right back. Bones? Bones! Hey! Bones! Hey! Hey!
I know how to be a fugitive a lot better than you.
What am I supposed to do?
You stay in the system. You stay alive. I'll make sure Tempe stays out of the system.
I'm gonna get my family back. You tell Bones that.
Then you get that bastard. You bring your family home. I'll keep her safe.